I have some interesting news. Do you know who's here?
DJ Yoda.
Hello, baby.
Where have I heard that name before?
With your kind attention and permission, I have the honor of presenting to you one of the most remarkable men in the world.
The management takes great pleasure in presenting to you that charming and gifted personality,
the dopest DJ in the UK,
DJ Yoda, you feel me?
Who hit me with that tomato?
Off we go.
Will you join us for some dinner?
Shut up.
I hope you have a swell time.
Now the fun begins.
DJ Yoda, back at it again.
USA, you like music in the Latin way, but you don't know what they play.
Don't listen to the melody, read them as a personality. Listen while we play.
The band is blowing its brains out, the dancers make with a cheer. We give out with a rhythm, just take a look over here. While I'm beating the clavis, banging the bongos,
and I'm scratching my gourd. We have a beautiful singer, she makes the people all stare. She sings one song in an evening, then sits around on her chair.
While I'm beating the clavis, banging the bongos,
and I'm scratching my gourd. My great-great-grandfather told us we played for young Josephine.
She got Napoleon's kisses, they stuck us in back of a screen. And I'm beating the clavis, banging the bongos,
and I'm scratching my gourd.
This scratching is mad sloppy, man. What shit is that? It's the new millennium, man. You gotta go on scratch.
Oh, through the course of history, there's been rhythm in our family, but it's always been the same.
We played the day Columbus went on his way to find a continent, but we never got the fame.
You wanna rest out?
And I'm scratching my gourd.
There's not much hope for the future, nothing else we can do.
If you should happen to see us in 1972,
we'll be beating the clavis, banging the bongos,
and I'm still scratching my gourd.
Beating the clavis,
banging the bongos,
and I'm still.
The sounds of DJ Yoda, ain't nobody arguing with it. We are doing it huge. It's going down. Salute. DJ Yoda, love is always love. Spin that joint, homie. Salute. Gangsta.
Why don't you switch on the radio or play some records? A little atmospheric music goes a long way.
Believe me, one of the greatest soul records in anybody's collection is the Benny Goodman classic.
But I've been doing a little smoothing myself in the modern way with a recording machine.
Need any help? Give me that record. Back away, gremlin.
Oh!
What's wrong with me?
Just what we're gonna do. We're gonna get out our favorite old records, build a show of musical memories, especially for you folks who started your platter collection, oh, say 20 years ago.
What's on top of your stack, Kurt?
Now hear this! You ain't gonna spit out your son, boy! You must think you can go by experience how we want! You must think that's how King Celestia I get him crowned!
Bye.
First you put your two knees close up tight. You swing 'em to the left and then you swing 'em to the right. Step around the floor kinda nice and light. And then you twist around, yeah. Twist around, ha! With all of your might.
Drop it.
Spread your loving arms way out in space. You do the eagle rock with such style and grace. You put your left foot out and then you bring it back. That's what I call balling the jack.
Oh, don't do me that way. Listen to that man go, he's crazy. I swear he's crazy. Oh, dear. Now follow me closely, real close on this one, and do me after me.
First you put your two knees close up tight. Real close, swing 'em to the left and then you swing 'em to the right.
Oh, you're delicious.
Step around the floor, kinda nice and light, and then you twist around, twist around, with all of your might. Spread your loving arms way out in space. You do the eagle rock with such style and grace. You put your left foot out and then you bring it back. That's what I call balling the jack.
My girl loves cheesecake.
Oh, cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake.
Oh, come on, y'all. Cheesecake.
Why not for that? Cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake, munching on the cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Oh, cheesecake, munching on a cheesecake, munching on a cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
A cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
A cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
My girl, she's crazy. Talk that cheesecake all the time. So I bring up cheesecake and she treats me mighty fine. Cheesecake, munching on a cheesecake, munching on a
cheesecake.
Ba-da-ba-da, cheesecake, munching on a cheesecake, munching on a cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Cheesecake, gobble, gobble, cheesecake.
tip of the stylus swerves back and forth, side to side, in the groove.
And if you didn't hear that clearly, maybe it's your radio and maybe you need a new one.
Fucking disc jockey, it's a fucking brat.
Yeah, my girl, she's crazy. Oh, but she's dead.
All of the sounds and music on this recording were produced using standard professional studio equipment.
Hi diddle diddle and a hi diddle dee. Hang on to your socks, pal. It's Jubilee.
When I say go ahead and fire them, go ahead right now. Fire engine 2.
Oh, sorry about Minnie the Moocher. She was a red hot huge cooter. She was the roughest, toughest trail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hide, 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 hide,
hide, hide, hide, hide.
Him, though he was talking. He took her down to Chinatown, and he showed her how to kick the gong around. Hide, 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 hide,
hide, hide, hide, hide.
He gave her things that she was mean. He gave her a home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with the platinum wheels. He gave her his townhouse and his racing horses.
Yo, motherfucking horse,
he knew she ate once a dozen courses.
Course.
She had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat around and counted them all a million
times. Hide,
hide, hide, hide, hide, hide,
hide, hide, hide, hide.
Chump who chooses the gramophone records I don't like.
My lord, don't be afraid of the Wu-Tang techniques. I haven't taught him yet.
Smooth.
You look sweet yourself, Steve.
I was trying to think of the right word for it. Smooth, definitely.
scratching, you make me bloody itch.
Oh, look at this. Where do all those scratches come from?
You will witness tonight if you will attend my performance of History and Magic at the high school auditorium. Tickets only half a dollar.
DJ Yoda.
The few of us who are fortunate enough to have television sets have used them merely as a novelty. When we had nothing else to do, we tuned in on whatever program we were able to pick up. Due to the almost insurmountable obstacles encountered in the frequencies required and high fidelity pictures, our transmissions were limited. But these obstacles, I am happy to say, have been overcome. This in itself was a scientific triumph, but still I was not satisfied. I felt that television should be something more than just another form of amusement. Therefore, I continued my experiment. I'm now going to show you the latest developments which deal with the transmission of television in a quasi-optical region.
One for the treble, two for the bass.
Hello.
Hello.
So you're an artist, aren't you? I was wondering, could you do a job for me? Me? Oh, no, nothing like that. I'm doing some research, and it has to be illustrated. Nothing fancy, just blood cells and things.
Sounds fascinating.
Oh, it is, really. You see, it's a lot like... Oh, no, you'd be surprised. It really is fascinating once you get in it.
Just a minute. You listen to that record, and you'll see.
Yeah, get the record, and we'll play it. Who's locked the door? Where? Oh, here, come, watch. Listen to this. Come here.
Stay here, Jim.
Yes, sir. Gentlemen, the record you're about to hear not only clears me of a murder charge, but also exposes a tremendous international conspiracy. A conspiracy, gentlemen, which seeks to destroy civilization. Listen.
Eliminating whackness is my practice, Joe.
Faking the fuck, y'all know y'all out of there. Come with
it. I got an island in the Pacific, and everything about it is terrific. I got the sun to tan me, palms to fan me, and an occasional man.
What?
I like my island. It's very lazy. If I should ever leave it, I'd be crazy. I got papayas, peaches, sandy beaches, and an occasional mango.
Yeah. Fresh Hawaiian pineapple.
My little island was made for pleasure, and in the cool of evening it's a treasure. And when the hour grows later, what is greater than an occasional man?
Please watch, Captain. Brazil nuts away.
That's a lot of vegetables.
You know, I think a lot of people don't realize how good prunes really are.
DJ Doty, feel me?
His natural flair for comedy, his magnetic personality endeared him to all who saw or heard him.
Backwards, don't you?
Yeah. Yes, I always
play the backwards. I get so tired of playing the right way around. What does it all mean? Good jabba jabba, 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 good jabba jabba.
Oh, that's clear enough.
Hello, muchacha.
Oh, hello, muchacha.
No, no. Me, muchacho. You, muchacha. You know, like me, Tarzan. You, Jane. Me, muchacho. You, muchacha.
Oh, you, muchacho. Me, muchacha.
Wow. Too much of a girl. Mucha muchacha!
Here are some singing games made at our gramophone studio party to help you at your party. We're all ready, so off you go.
And scratch. Now if you want to be happy living a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. You want to be happy living a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. All you got to do is just what I say, then you will be jolly, happy, and gay. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you.
Now here's the music by itself, so that you can go on with the game at home. And don't forget the tug of war right at the end.
And scratch. Well, a pretty woman make her husband look small, and very often cause his downfall. As soon as she marry, there and then she start to do the things that would ache his heart. And when you think that she's belonging to you, boy, she's calling somebody else doo-doo. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you.
Scratching.
And scratch.
How long do you have the crabs?
And scratch. And scratch. But if you make an ugly woman your wife, you can be sure you'll be happy in all your life.
For she will never do things in a funny way to allow the neighbors to have anything to say. And she wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you.
Oh, no. You know, when you get to talking about old records, and you lose all track of time.
Someday we'll just have to finish up this old record session.
And scratch.
Golly, Kirk.
Now one ugly woman give you your meals in time, and she always try to make you happy in mine. At nights when you lay down in your cozy bed, she will coax, caress you and scratch your head. And she'll begin to love you like a little baby and call you sweet names like sugar daddy. So from a logical point of view, you better love a woman uglier than you.
Looking over these old records, it seems to me that the 30s had more than their share of nonsense platters.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen of the radio audience. How do you do?
How do you do?
Yavrach, Parisi, Arak, Burgu, Maxi. Yavrach, Parisi, Kibisinie, Kibibet, Lahomisha, wait a then. Yavrach, Parisi. Burgul, Moxie, and Jelly, too. Yaprak, Harisi, Kibisi Vauti, Ilaho, Ilaho, Mishoe. Barak, and a Tilo, and a Pitikil. Yaprak, Kibisi Nuta, a Tilo, and Nilfo Sandro, Iko Maxora. Masari, Bah. Yaprak, Harisi, Kibisi Hie, Lahm, Lahmishoe. Yapra, Harisi, Baradora, Rus, Kipit, Bando. Banadora, Bakur, Masondra, Hyena, Yabra, Harisi, Arab, Burgo, Pasanta, Lika, Yang, the Cosandreta.
Keep it in you, see booty, is the booty,
Laham,
Laham, Mushaway, Laham, Mushi booty, what is the booty? No, ah, we really love it all, but we need to be
Banadora,
what's the meaning? That booty, that's a good deal, MacNeil,
Yabra, Harisi. Arak burgul maxi lahmi suwe kibisniye. Yabra. Harisi. Laham banadora kisandrata boko misandres.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Testing, testing, testing. Hey, is this thing on? Testing.
Yes, your boy's sitting up. I used to sell mixtapes.
Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
them.
What did you say?
There's nothing finer than listening to good stereo music on these long winter nights. Bring in the albums you no longer play. They're worth $1 trade-in.
And this is the murder you sound is the voice.
Man, slow down. Don't walk so fast. All you got to do is take your time. We'll get there. In the room. I don't blame the people from saying walk in the blues. Walk in the blues, cause this is it, boy. Now I think I'm gonna relax myself. That's the way you relax. Watch this. Boy, it's a hot day today. All you got to do is put one foot in front of the other one and just keep on walking. Walking them blues.
In the morning. I just left this studio. Here we are in Harlem. Everybody's here but the police, and they'll be here any minute. It's high time. So catch this song. Here it is.
It's getting quiet in the cabin. Many passengers sleep, but some watch movies or listen to music.
I dreamed about a reefer 5 feet long. A mighty man, but not too strong. You'll be high, but not for long.
If you're a viper,
I'm the king of everything. I gotta be high before I swing. Let the bells ring, ding dong ding.
If you're a viper.
Smoking chronic and blunts.
Blowing the haze. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks.
Oh, stop it, darling. I didn't know you cared.
That's enough now. Wait a minute. Let me dream now.
That's a killer.
Yes, baby. Better next out on the sidelines than my wife's in here tonight. She don't vibe either. You know, get away.
Are you kidding? Oh, dear.
DJ Yoda.
Man, what's the matter with that cat there?
Must be full of reefer.
Full of reefer?
Yeah, man.
You mean that cat's high?
sailing.
Sailing?
Lightly.
Get away from here.
Man, is that the Reaper Man?
That's the Reaper Man.
I believe he's losing his mind.
I think he's lost his mind.
Reaper man.
Have you ever met that funny Reaper man?
If he says he swam to China and he sells you South Carolina, then you know you're talking to that Reaper man.
Have you ever met that funny Reaper
man? Have you ever met that funny Reaper man? If he says he walks the ocean and he climbs, he takes notes, then you know you're talking to Reaper
man.
For Peachy, kids. Very nice indeed.
Oh, thank you, Harlow. And we've got something else to spell out right now. It's time that you have stuff for Chip and Doc. Whatever else you've got, don't mean a thing.
You're talking about swing?
Uh-huh.
You don't mean a thing, all you gotta do is sing. What a da 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 da.
Is this the meeting place where cats who are plenty mellow can latch onto a bucket full of barrel house?
Indeed it is. It certainly is.
A chicken ain't nothing but a bird.
Proceed.
It's not the Boston Symphony Hour. It's not the Hour of Charm. It's not Swing and Get Hotnik with Sammy Slotnik. It's
DJ Yoda.
Why did I get up today?
I just spoke to my uncle.
The world is sundown gone. The world is sundown gone. The world is sundown gone. The world is sundown gone.
On the rail. You need to go work at Wendy's or something for real, because this DJing shit is not for you.
You mean, do I dig you?
I mean, do you dig me with my shovel? I know what I mean. I'm hep to that kind of talk. What?
Yes, he's gone. I
certainly aren't the first thing you imagine when you think of the American South.
You scratched my hog, neighbor!
One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fire was burning, down the track came a hobo hiking. And he said, boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountain. So come with me, we'll go and see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night. Where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day. On the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
Very amusing.
In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit, and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall, the wind don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rock. The brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey, too. You can paddle all around them in a big canoe in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.
Not funny.
I didn't think that was very funny. Now I think it's very, very funny.
I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Ooh, Lordy, my trouble so high. Ooh, Lordy, my trouble so high. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Went down the hill for the day. Ooh, got happy and stayed all day. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard.
Been out yonder sometime, below the law. Sometime broke from Mary, sometime in his mother-in-law. Sometime let's get on board. Sometime I wanna fall like that. Sometime I tell my honey come back. Sometime I wanna rap back Jack. Sometime I get a hump in my back. Sometime I'm going over there. Sometimes I wanna get my pal. Sometime I'm going over here. Sometime gonna get my pass.
Yes, they make them right here. Scratch, scratch.
Don't golly, you're cold as ice. You've got to chill.
I got to keep moving. I got to keep moving. Blues falling down like hail. Blues falling down like hail.
She's the one who put me onto the scratches.
Robert Johnson.
Blue falling down like him.
Stand by. Rolling.
You ain't gonna let me rest with this music talk, are you?
And the days keep on wearing me. But hellhound on my trail. Hellhound on my trail.
That's Robert Johnson.
Hellhound on my trail.
Since 1933.
You better get out of here before I lose my temper.
Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
But suppose you don't want the show to go on. How are you going to stop it?
Goodbye, Angel.
Well, I'm certainly grateful for this magnificent washout, a turnout, and now I'd like to say a few words. Hello? I must be going. I cannot stay. I came to say I must be going. I'm glad I came, but just the same, I must be going. La la.
For my sake, you must stay. If you should go away, you've spoiled this party. I am through.
I'll stay a week or two. I'll stay the summer through. But I am telling you, I must be going.
Be my home, be your blind man, and never found your little going.
I'll do anything you say. In fact, I'll even stay. But I must be going.
Well, I'll be back whenever you holler for us. So long and OVB. You know what that means? To you all.
Thanks, Tiny.
This is the London Station, closing down. Good night, everybody. Good night.
Good night, everybody.
You guys want to shut up? Listen. We want a round of applause for a DJ.
DJ Yoda, UK, get up and make some noise, 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 noise.
That's the finish.
Hey, and you guys, before you leave, wait a minute. Isn't there something you wanted to hear? What'd you want to hear?
Let's take it back to the
1950s, 50s, 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 50s.
I've been scratching all day.
Tell son, you've got yourself something here. Real important trouble. Just shows you what a boy can do if he'll work at it. Haven't you anything to say?
You are sick!
Hold it a second.
Got sexy lights? Lay it on. Better, better. Now watch, baby. Every move a picture.
Maybe you'd like some walnuts.
Walnuts? Why don't you grab those nuts? They're strudel in the noodle.
I want you.
Yeah, but I'm okay. I'm sane. I'll prove it to you.
It happened in the summer of 1959.
My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you.
Yes.
course, November 5th, 1955.
Earth Angel,
Calvin Klein,
will you be mine, my darling dear? Love you all the time. I'm just a
like a tree and get out of here.
I'll fall in love with you.
You smell dreamy.
You don't know the half of it,
Kirk. Now, all together again.
Are you guys ready to make some noise?
Just want to give y'all people a taste of what that Chicago mix shit like. You hear?
Well, I saw my baby walking with another man today. Well, I saw my baby walk with another man today. When I asked her what's the matter, this is what I heard her say. See you later, alligator. After wild crocodile. See you later, alligator. Can't you see you're in my way now? Don't you know you can't my style?
Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. You bounce so hard you break your back, girl. Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. You bounce so hard you break your back, girl. Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. Bounce and break your back. You bounce.
See you later, alligator. Wild crocodile. See you later, alligator. After wild crocodile. Can't you see you're in my way, dog? Don't you know you grabbed my style?
I can't get over it sometimes, how teenagers can be such suckers. Do you know what a sucker really is?